Now Borile have been producing hand-built retro style motorcycles on a very small scale since 1988, but thanks to some new investment they are now deciding to go big. And this is one of Borile's first new bikes, called the 450 Scrambler. Now it's all produced by Borile, even down to the engine, which is in actual fact the top half of a Ducati Monster 1100 engine, and Borile's own bottom half. It's a 450. It's Borile's own chassis, own bodywork, and all the cycle parts are produced from local Italian suppliers. So we've got a lovely little 45 bhp single cylinder engine, 135 kilograms wet, and some beautiful mountain roads to play on. So I think it's about time we took this Scrambler for a spin. What a lovely little bike, lovely little roads, beautiful weather. This is just perfect for this kind of riding, just going out, having a bit of fun, not taking life too seriously. The bike, you know, it's got just the right amount of engine vibration to be interesting. A lot of modern bikes now, even retro ones, almost too smooth. They haven't got the character, and this definitely has got the character. The engine feels a little bit like an old air-cooled motocross bike. Really, really nice. This is a pre-production model, so the fueling's a little bit fluffy at the moment, but that's all going to be sorted out. It's got fuel injection. All they've got to do is plug it into the diagnostics and get that sorted out. Now this thing is going to be about 11,000 euros, so probably about 9,000 pounds. So keep your eye on Borile's website on how to get hold of one of these in England. But I think it's thoroughly good fun. You know, it's not the fastest bike in the world, but it just makes you feel good. And that's what biking's all about.
Hello, this is Marco Melandri.
It's Sylvain Guintoli.
I'm John McGuinness.
I'm Tom Sykes.
I'm Neil Hodgson.
I'm Leon Cammett.
I'm Nick Sanders.
I'm Jonathan Ray.
I'm Brady Smith.
And you're watching MotorcycleNews.com.